Mountain State, this afternoon in Mercer County, all of Glenwood Elementary School students took part in a special celebration. More than 600 kids came together for some fun outdoors. The purpose of this event centers around autism awareness. And our photojournalist Mark Hughes brings us some sights and sounds from today.
So today is kind of we've been kind of celebrating autism all month here at Glenwood. And today we wanted to have kind of just a special day, and we want to burst the bubble that surrounds the disorder of autism. So our entire school is going to be coming down and lining up in the shape of the autism ribbon. And we're gonna blow bubbles all at the same time for autism.
And it's given them an opportunity to just get to know each other as friends, not as a person with a disability versus someone that you wouldn't deem to have a disability, but they've been able to come together and make friends.
An adorable scene there. Again, that was brought to us by photojournalist Mark Hughes. Thank you for sharing that story, Mark. Now,